Sasha.
Hi, I'm Ed Geeter.
What's up, guys? It's Sasha Brooks.
Yes, what's happening? This is Mello.
Hi, this is Lee from Dirtbox.
Hi, this is Hugh Hardy.
Hi, this is Brian G, bad boy from V Recordings.
Yo, it's Fabio. You're listening to my boy Danny on the Brum and Bass Show.
Brum and Bass.
I'm telling you, this could turn Hare Krishna into a bad boy.
You're listening to Danny on the Brum and Bass Show on Brum Radio.
Hello, and welcome back to another episode of the Fragmented Residency on the Brum and Bass Show. I am coming to you directly. No, my name is Direct. And we've got some cracking tunes for you once again. We've also got a new release coming out on Fragmented. This is a huge one. 6 remixes of Fragments Volume 3 release that was out in originally January. It's coming to you on the 16th of July. This is one of them, the Lavance remix of Psychopomp. He's going to be stepping in for a guest mix later on as well. So big up Lavance for that. But first, feast your ears on this one. Later. Coming in with another cracker, he's on fire at the moment. This one's called Spline, sat out on Skank and Bass number 37, along with his other tune, Sector.
Someone else.
DJ Limited. This one, To Be The First, out on Headbutt Nodders, Volume 1. Favorite producers and DJs at the moment. He goes by the name of Halogenics. I'm sure you all know this one. Future Flow, out now on Critical Music. Such a nice tune. What a bass sound this is as well. Since I first heard it. Big up Halogenics. Document One coming in right now, and they've come out with a cracking VIP of their tune, It's out on Technique Summer 2018. Here we go.
Blessing when I'm blessing. and I'm blessed.
Tune this is. Malinky and Demia, dancehall sound. Guaranteed reaction every time. What a bass. Filthy. Tune coming in right now is by a man called Grey Code. It's featuring DRS. It's entitled Drowning. This whole EP is cracking. Make sure you check it out. It's out now on Dispatch.
All of every man that fell at the feet, TV from getting readings from the other side. The face statues of the riders, brains fractured, just a fracture from the tidal wave inside. The kind of shit these city youths would die for. Memorandum, let's erect another ISO. Drone. Palaces that splattered with graffiti that reads, the revolution will be televised. They keep the soul of every man that fell at the feet, TV from getting readings from the other side. The face statues of the riders, brains fractured, just a fracture from the tidal wave inside. Oh. The kind of shit these city youths would die for. Memorandum, let's erect another ISO. Have you ever seen the sky fall or lit a match in pitch black and hear the noise behind you? When did you ever look back? Time traveler who doesn't ever look back, and now your thoughts ticking over underneath your skull cap. Right, it's called a scheme, they'll never dull that. Underwater in my dreams, so call a plug back. Right, it's called a scheme, they'll never dull that. Underwater in my dreams, so call a plug back.
Some halftime now, and it's by Ivy Lab. I've never played some Ivy Lab on here, I don't think. It's not one of their newest tunes by far, but it's one of my favorites. This is Love Is Here by Ivy Lab. We'll be right back. Love is here indeed. The tune sneaking its way in is the Samurai Breaks remix of my very own tune, Direct Woofer. Samar Halftime. This is definitely on the weirder end of the spectrum. Big up Samurai Breaks. Out 16th of July on Fragmented. Samurai Breaks. Now, no words needed for the tune that's about to come in. LSB absolutely smashing it with one called Hot Shot. Got some flex out audio for you incoming right now. They never let you down. This one is entitled The Grifter by Grounded Frequency, and it's on Core 2 release, out now. We'll be right back. couple of freebies coming up. Make sure you go grab these two. This first one from a producer called Retract, one half Accomplice. Keep an eye out for his stuff. This one's called Gravity. The second of the two freebies. This one is from Iso. Some nice liquid vibes. Listen to that piano, how lovely. This one's called One-Sided Love. Liquid vibes incoming, Reese vibes, I could say. This one's from Tweaks, entitled If I Could. play another remix from the remix EP, because I just love all these tunes too much. It's impossible for me not to play them. This one is the Screamarts remix of Kaiser Stash and Lower Bass, Stone Soul. Tune I hear. Yes, it is. Some more Flex Out Audio in the form of Brethren. Hemlock. What a cracker. You're right, I am gonna play you some Neurofunk now. This is actually in contention to be one of my favourite tunes of 2018. The way the snare works with the bass just gets me every time. This is Disprove, In Time. Wow. Thank you.
The Pacific octopus, more than 2,000 pounds of pure terror. With their 8 giant tentacles, they are considered the most voracious carnivores in the ocean. The octopus has enough poison in its body to kill 10 people. Its large, V-shaped mouth is filled with dozens of needle-sharp teeth. It can appear...
Can you guess what this song is called? Yeah, you got it. It's Octopus. Unsuspecting victims. So, so silly. So, so good. This one's by Cult. All hail the octopus.
Octopus.
Is a name that should strike fear into the heart of every person listening right now, because their brand new album is unbelievable. So I'm going to play one of the tunes from it. This one is called Neverwhere.
More than 2,000 pounds of pure terror. With their 8 giant tentacles, they are considered the most voracious carnivores in the ocean. Its large V-shaped mouth is filled with dozens of
Reverse the test is beat down.
This is, in fact, the final tune from me this month. Thank you all for listening once again. I'm going to leave you in the steady hands of Levance. He's going to provide you a 20-minute guest mix to celebrate the Fragments Volume 3 remixed album. And I'm sure you can hear a few of them in there. For now, this is Scream Art's Reminiscence. Ha!
face holes in seven seas, sacrificed on cemeteries. The ghosts where we lay them, under the eyes of raven. We rise to praise the shame and break enslavement. Man must prosper against the monster. Fight with love, soul, honor. Watch our forces come to conquer. We build it stronger as we move you through the cycle. Welcome to the new start. But if you've cast a primal.